Right, so we've got another training aid, practice aid review today, and it's a wearable practice aid, training aid, and it's the Swingperfect sort of body, arm, body connection device. Right, so let's crack on. What's in the box or what's in the bag? So we've got the device itself. So just to show you here then, so this is training using resistance bands. Now I've, you know, been using resistance bands of various shapes and sizes for many years. And when I first saw these devices, these wearable devices, you put it on like a coat basically. So this device, this part of it here that you see, that goes in the middle of your back, and then you've got four sensors, the balls there that sit and align themselves around your shoulders. And then you've got the ends here, the handles that help you sort of just when you hold it, using it without a club, and you can slide the handles up and down to use it with a club as well. In the bag, instruction manual, Swingperfect Connect, gives you all of the information you need to set the device up, how to use it, how to improve posture. Really simple, easy to read guide, and there's online training videos as well. So, you know, plain and simple, what it needs to be, not too much gumph. The device itself, bit of instruction, ready to go. Let's crack on, let's get this thing tested. Right, so straightforward to put on. Slip your arms in like a jacket. Get the main sensor in the middle of your back. Feel the balls position themselves around the shoulder, around the shoulders there. Pull the straps nice and tight. Feel the connection, so it's engage your scapula, just making sure that they are retracted into the correct position. I see a lot of people, a lot of golfers, a lot of my clients with very poor life posture. So, I mean, I'm not a big believer, and I don't particularly like to see golfers that have kind of very poor posture, which is desk posture or PlayStation, Xbox posture. I don't push them too much to actually come out of that posture, because that's life if they've been doing that for many, many years. But, you know, it's certainly an awareness thing, and it's something that you can train. If you've got poor posture, which has got lots of bend in your midspine, which is your thoracic, if you've got lots of bend, you can certainly use a device like this to kind of engage, get the shoulders back, get the shoulders down, have the arms in a good position. You know, stand nice and tall with the spine. Very, very good for that. And then obviously you can use the resistance bands to help you turn your body, and then obviously using it to swing the golf club as well. So, right, so what we do with the handles themselves, so we put our hands in like this through the handles, like so, thumbs down, palms out in the middle of the two handles, and then we twist outwards, okay? Just gonna just realign these two straps, pull them nice and tight. So then I can feel with my posture, as you can see here, I can feel where my shoulders are against the sensors. But more importantly, what it's doing, it's giving me, as I feel here, resistance. It's pulling my arms in. So my arms are having to kind of fight that resistance of the elastic bands there. So I'm really kind of feeling that push outwards, which is certainly a good thing for most golfers who get very narrow here and also have the arms going across and behind them. So brilliant for that straight away. So let's make a few swings then. I've got some flight scope data of me hitting some shots without the band on. So I'm gonna grip the club. I can certainly feel quite a big stretch there as my arms are moved now with my torso, feeling that connection with the arms and the body. It should be interesting hitting shots. So let's just toggle this onto hitting some practice shots then. Since just move these bands out of the way, just protect, put them on the wrist. Okay, so feel that stretch. Swing to me feels much, much wider. Okay, I'm certainly feeling that width. Club head speed maybe a little bit down. Feeling that I'm definitely controlling it a little bit more. But, you know, it's not necessarily about seeing instant results with these wearable training aids. It's more like kind of getting the feel and feedback for what you should be doing, taking them off and then hitting shots, changing target, varying your practice a bit more, changing club and seeing how it affects your actual swing by maybe some before and after videos. So let's carry on, have another go. Pretty good. Tight club path. To be honest, my club path doesn't deviate too much more than 1 or 2 degrees anyway. Club speed is definitely down, distance is a little bit down, but maybe it's changed, brought my club path in a little bit, but you know, I'm not seeing too much of an effect. Maybe it's not really affecting me too much because I've certainly got, I have my right arm more in front of me. I certainly don't let it go behind me and let this shoulder rotate incorrectly on the way back. But yeah, feels absolutely fine. And you know, trying to get the golfer to, you know, particular golfers that have problems and their arms move out of sequence and out of sync with their body, I see a lot of this where golfers don't turn their upper body enough. We should be getting at least 90 degrees of upper body thorax torso rotation and getting that right arm in front, maybe a little bit back, but not too deep. It certainly doesn't want to be running behind you and then you get stuck and trapped with it behind you and you have to come over the top to correct it. So let's try and hit a shot now without the bands on. Interesting to see what happens now. Pulled it a little bit. Have a look on the flight scope. So club speed has gone back up into 90. Club path pulled it a little bit over the top, but yet club speed straight away went back up again. Swing felt a lot freer there, obviously without the resistance bands. Club speed's back up, path's a little bit affected. Put the band back on. Oh, that's a good strike, that one. Very good. Straight down the pipe. Yep, take that. Don't mind that club path like that. Club speed's gone up. Straight away. Like it. Really, really good. Great feedback. Easy just to drop off. Swing without it. Yeah, pretty good. Smash is okay, distance, fine. Face to path, path is pretty clean as well. So hitting balls with the Swingperfect Connect device, really, really good. Have to say, brilliant. Gonna put a couple of case studies up as well, show you what it's done with a couple of clients. It's about $100 online, give or take. I know there's some discounts. Actually, if you wanted to buy it with my discount code, which is Steve-UK, you can just bring this up to the screen here. So if you have a little look there. So if you pop in that code, Steve-UK, you get a 25% discount on the device as well. So 100% recommend this device. I mean, let's do a couple of little chip shots as well, just to get a feel. And I'm going to do, you know, a couple of other videos, just sort of chipping and doing basic shot, little shots as well. So if I was just to use it for chipping, you know, I really do promote and coach, you know, a straighter right arm, keeping that nice width in the arc of the swing. Yep, very, very good. Great for chipping, great for bunker, great for all shots. Pretty much can play it for anything you want. Yep, no issues at all. Little bit of putting, let's have a check out with the putts. Yeah, good with putting as well. Okay, so in summary, love the device. Swingperfect Connect, absolutely brilliant. Use it for putting, chipping, pitching, bunker, full swing, anything you need. Use it for just training, turning, connecting arms to thorax, upper body, making sure that you rotate with the arms out in front of you and your arms don't outrace, or I call it outrun, your upper body and stop you from turning. This is an important lever and it's going to help you get the correct length and width in your swing arc so that you can hit longer and straighter shots. It will also help you with better club path and therefore reactive, then reacting face to path as well. Low point, angle of attack, all of those things is going to help you. So for something that's less than £100, a wearable practice training aid that gives you immediate feedback, helps you feel and train what you need to do to get into good habits in both posture and swing to help you play better golf. The Swingperfect Connect is absolutely brilliant. So get yourself one of the devices online. You can go to swingperfect.golf. If you put in my code, which is Steve-UK, you get yourself a 25% discount as well. So grab yourself one of these, brilliant training aid. Well done, Swingperfect Connect. Thank you for watching the video. I really appreciate your support with the channel. Please like and share the video. Subscribe to the channel if you want to see more videos and click on the notifications icon so that when you log on to YouTube, you see my new videos when I release them. Thank you very much. You guys are great.